Sziasztok, Albino vagyok, és ez pedig a Dying Light. Csinálok belőle egy végjátszás, szóval elkezdem újra. Van már itt három mentésem, egy saját, egyedüli játék, egy co-op, amivel S barátommal játszunk, és egy szintén újrakezdés, hogyha esetleg elkezdjük co-opban is a végjátszás, de most elkezdem előről.
HUD activated. Commence briefing.
Approaching Harad.
Data on the subject, Kadir Suleiman. A local political figure hired to maintain order after the outbreak. His brother Hassan died in a disease-related incident before we were able to evacuate him. Suleiman blamed the GRE for Hassan's death. He stole a highly sensitive file which became his bargaining chip against the GRE, with instructions to publicize it if anything happened to him. Data on the subject. The stolen file.
Jump in 10 seconds.
It details the incomplete process of synthesizing a cure for the virus. If implemented in its current state, the produced substance may be extremely toxic.
Now.
Also, the file contains full description of the virion's structure. Any attempt to use it would result in countless lives lost. It must be recovered. Further information. Current status. Suleiman sent the file to an associate unknown to us, with instructions to publicize it at his command at any time. To counter that, we instituted a citywide communication jam, preventing him from publicizing the file. Your GRE-issued radio can overcome that jamming. It is your lifeline. Do not lose it. Suleiman has since gone underground and begun using a different name. We have reason to believe he now leads one of the two main factions operating within the city. You are to find Suleiman and locate the stolen file in order to save mankind from a disaster of unprecedented proportions.
És megérkeztünk. És hát fennakadtunk. Ez fájt.
I told you that wasn't a normal drop shoot.
Break his legs, then take him to rides.
Back up! All of you!
Stop! Loud noises draw them. Fall back! Fall back!
Hát megérkeztünk. Szerintem túl hangos. Na, kiderül.
You pinch him. You're scared. Not scared. Then pinch him. He blinked.
What?
He blinked again.
What if he's a zombie?
Ah!
Zombie!
Run! Nem vagyok zombi, ne fossatok. Mindegy, veszek vissza egy kicsit még a hangból. Ez nekem túl hangosnak tűnik. Na jó.
Shit, my head.
Jó van. My head. Így talán jó lesz. Meglátjuk, na, megérkeztünk. Akkor derítsük fel, hol vagyunk. Hello! Ja, F. Nem E. Esikítsatok
pár. You sleep for three days like a dead man and scare children? Off to a great start, you know.
Where am I?
In paradise, can't you see?
Hol vagyunk a paradicsomban, mi?
Okay, yeah. Enough joking around. Head to room 190. The boss will brief you.
Jó, menjünk a 190-es
terembe.
Ask the boss.
Na, go tovább.
31. That's your number.
Excuse me?
Your number. You're the 31st infected. I'm the 18th. Everything is counted here. One fewer doses of antizin. One more new infection. One more runner gone.
Jó alatt ide
csinálni.
Menjünk tovább. Amir died because of this guy?
Quiet.
Fuck quiet.
Hallom ám.
Now he's gonna get Amir's antiszín.
Né, de győzik-e. Itt alszik a győzik-e. Még horkol is. Ez több idős. Olyan fiúk, miről beszéltetek?
Hey,
most mondjátok.
Where's room 190? Upstairs.
Most szóljatok. Na, most nem mondtak semmit, mi? Ja, ajánlom is.
We're just getting picked off, one by one.
Ide.
And you are?
Crane, 31.
Oh, right. How's your head?
My head?
Got it. Listen up. Until the boss says so, you are not on the list. So go talk to him ASAP and let's get things moving. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Elnézem. Na jó, akkor fölfele kell mennünk. Futni még nem tudunk. Na, van ám graffiti. Na, ide kell menni.
I'm looking for the boss. Is he in there?
Van a főnök.
Oh, you're 31.
Ja.
Come on in.
Na, gyerünk. Be az ajtón. Ki ez? Ez a csaj. Jade, ja. Valami boxoló volt. Kickboxos. Ilyen szép terem. Megy a tévébe. Valami reklám talán. Na, go. Itt a főnök. Hello, főnök.
Hey, I'm looking for the... Are you the boss?
Te vagy a főnök.
What, am I too young? You got the problem with my age?
No, I... You wanted to talk to me?
That's better. Do you remember anything? Know what you are?
Yeah, I can see this is some kind of shelter.
We call it the Tower. Brecken and his runners put it all together a couple of months ago, and we've been here ever since. Hunting airdrops, scavenging, and rescuing people.
Yeah, I wanted to thank that girl.
Good, because if not for her, you'd already be chewing somebody's knee bone. Your antizin was totally crushed, by the way. Only thing Jade could salvage was your radio.
Oh, great. So can I get that back, please?
Actually, I think I need it more than you do.
Believe me, pal, that's not the case.
I'll do that audio one. My sword, what's that?
Fine. Take it.
What's that?
You know my runners put their lives in danger for guys like you. So now you take the antizin meant for someone else, and you won't even share your gear with us? I don't have time to deal with your bullshit. I've lost contact with one of our guys thanks to the fucked up radios we're stuck with. Do something for me, would you? I don't want to see you or your precious radio anymore, so go be useful somewhere else. We don't tolerate lazy assholes here in the Tower.
Hey, be fair. I'm not lazy. I'm just, hey, boss.
Save it. That last guy I mentioned, he's only on the 13th floor, but you might as well be trapped in a mine cavern. Come back later. And I'm not the boss. Too young, remember? I'm Rahim. Brecken's in charge here.
Rahim, elég sok disznófejed van. Na, hova kell menni?
I'm not lazy, you little shit.
Where do you think you're going?
The 13th floor. I'm getting some stuff for Raheem.
13th? It's gonna be some dirty work. But we all got to pull our weight around here, huh?
Lift us up.
Jesus. How many people died in here?
Te egy babakocsi, mi van benne? Semmi. Itt elég csúnya befizet valaki.
Crane here.
Where were you? We've been waiting for your report. It's been over 70 hours.
I lost my radio for a while. Don't worry, my cover's intact. No contact with the tower's leader yet. Unable to confirm identity. I'm taking steps to blend in.
Acknowledged. Time is of the essence, Crane. Remember that.
There's one more thing. I got bitten. I've shown no symptoms, but the people here say I'm infected.
Then you'd better get your hands on some antisept ASAP.
Help! Help! Somebody!
What the hell?
Valaki kiabál. Felvesszük a óriási nagy fegyvert, és most már tudunk futni. Ide. Hello! Első zombi killünk.
Jesus, you alright, man?
I cut my arm, getting away from him. Oh God, you had to kill him, didn't you? God damn it! That was my brother. I came down to see him and...
Easy. It's alright now. I'll get help.
Segítek, nyugi.
Raheem, this is Crane. I'm down here on 13. Listen, this guy of yours got fucked up pretty bad getting away from a zombie.
Oh shit. 31? You went after Mark? Is it safe down there?
Yeah, well, it's safe enough now.
Okay, don't move. I'm sending Lena downstairs.
Hey, hold still. Lena will be here any minute.
Gauze. You've got to find some gauze. Oh, and alcohol. Combine them. That will stop the bleeding. Please hurry.
I try to stay calm, okay? I'll be right back.
Na, akkor kutassunk. Van itt még valami? Itt még van. Mi az a másik szobában van? Lássuk ki, mi a metal port. Hát... elég csúnyán néz ki. Valaki kipeleztek szó szerint. Van itt még valami? Nincs. Na igen, power cable. Itt. Touch tape. Ahol van az valaki? Itt. Ez a kaparászás. Szögek, fúj. Ah, mi van a hűtőbe? Ah, kis viszki. Csak kóla kell, és akkor viszki kólát ihatunk. Mik vannak itt? Hát, van egy pár DVD, meg könyv. Ah, itt is van valami, szögek. Valami még? Itt bent. Itt. Megint touch tape. Várjunk. Nézzünk körül a nagy szobába. Konzerv. Szekrénybe. Itt semmi. Ah, itt egy mobil. Itt nincs már semmi. Csak itt a ghost. Oké.
Okay, I think that's everything I'm gonna find. Let's give this a shot.
Okay, craftoljuk. Craftoltunk egy medkitet. remek. Első craftunk. Na, gyerünk. Adjuk oda neki.
Okay, who's hurt?
He's bleeding pretty bad.
Let me see him. Gauze and alcohol, huh? Pretty primitive, but it'll work.
Szódle?
Thanks for the help. I'll take care of him from here.
Na, kavanyunk vissza a radírhoz. Kaptunk pontot.
Well done, 31.
Kösz. Na, go.
Hey, 31. Not bad for a new guy. Perhaps I misjudged you.
I just want to help out and repay you guys for what you did for me.
Well, good. Come find me, and we'll talk about how you can do that.
Na jó. Menjünk vissza a főnökhöz. Na. Fúss, Marászt, fúss! Na, a gyűlés van.
All right, taken care of. It's a cake. What else you got for me?
Well, let me think.
Rahim, you are just smart enough to be dangerous, you know that? Omar told me about your plans for the nest. Explosive charges? Really?
What? Explosives?
Oh, please. You can't tell a convincing lie to save your life.
I know what I'm doing.
Yeah? You think you can't die?
You're not my mom.
No, I'm not. Our mom's dead. So you might want to be a little nicer to me since I'm the only family you have left. Especially now that Amir is gone.
You're Jade, right?
Right.
I just wanted to thank you for what you did for me and tell you how sorry I am for your loss. I owe you and Amir my life.
Yeah, you do. You want to return the favor? Keep my dipshit brother from killing himself. No explosives, Rahim.
Not too. I say you got cool. I say you got favor.
So, is that enough? Do I get to talk to Brecken now?
First, go change your clothes. I left some new ones for you in your room. You're in 194.
Something wrong with what I'm wearing?
You need something that fits the job Brecken wants you to do.
Yeah, but
call me when you've changed.
Let's check. That is right. Itt a ruhánk. És hát a helyünk. Itt át tudunk költözni. Vannak itt még ruhák, de ezeket még egyelőre nem tudjuk használni.
Okay, Rahim, I'm ready.
Töltöztem.
Not so fast, 31. If you're going to earn your keep, we have to find out if you've got the skills. So get your ass up to the gym.
Gym? What are you talking about?
It's on the top floor. Just a couple flights up.
Yeah, gym. Yeah, föl kell menni. Yeah, föl kell menni az emeletre. Meg?
Zombies like computers.
Nagy a baj, mi? Ja, csak itt sutyiba cigize. Ide? Ja, igen, most jön a parkour. Oktatás.
Rahim, I don't see you. Where are you?
Vigyázhatná egy kicsit.
Well, what are you waiting for? Get over here.
Hát igen. Még elég bénán mászunk. Na majd idővel belejön.
You want to feel right at home?
Opa.
A crane? On a crane!
Veszélyes. De azért szép a kilátás. Most majd lefújjon minket a szél. Gyerünk, keressük meg Rahimot. Keressük itt a szél. Itt van. Na, hello. Mondjad.
Welcome to our gym. First things first, you've got to learn how to run.
What do you mean, learn how to run?
Just do what I say, alright? Now, jump down to the very bottom.
Szép ugrás lesz.
Are you nuts? I'd kill myself.
Don't be a wimp.
Come on, you can't be serious.
Watch this.
Raheem!
My leg!
Jesus, don't move! I'll get help!
Ha! I was just fucking with you.
Son of a bitch!
What?
Son of
a
bitch!
Can't take a joke? Come on! Get your ass down here!
Christ on a crutch.
Yeah, őrültek vagytok.
Holy shit!
Banzai!
Holy shit!
It's a rush, isn't it? But don't blow your load just yet. There's more. To survive outside, you got to take advantage of the terrain. Most eaters suck at climbing, so the harder the terrain is, the better for you. I've got some typical situations set up for you. Let's see how you handle them.
Na, menjünk végig a pályán.
Sometimes it's better to crawl through the low, narrow passages. Eaters will have a tough time following you.
Futás. Egyszerű pálya ez meg.
Try not to slow down once you start running. Outside, if you stop, you're probably dead.
És mi van? Ez.
Not bad. For a noob.
Eh, kösz. Picsába. Hogy megyek fel? Másik oldal. Picsába. Igen, mindig oda. Nézd, ahová ugrasz.
Get up on that scaffold. And don't fall, because there sure as hell ain't no net. That's my favorite. Cat grab and muscle up. You won't survive outside for 10 minutes if you can't do that.
Gyerünk, gyerünk! Túléljük!
Good job! Okay, time for the real test. Get back to the crane. Make use of anything and everything while you run.
Igazi teszt. Milyen igazi teszt?
Closest I ever came to this was running track in high school.
Well, then you're a fucking prodigy. Never seen anything like it.
Ah, it's a spot. No, come on, you guys.
What?
What's happening? I'm in the Belfort.
Shit!
Hey, talk to me. What's going on?
Something went wrong. Raheem, what just happened to me?
Over here.
Oh, már múlik a dolog. Jaj, meg akarok mutatni nektek. Mit van? Meg akarok mutatni nektek valamit. Ja, hogyha majd tudok futni. Vagy itt fent a tetőn van egy hely, igen ez az, ahol van egy ilyen dámatábla. És időnként lépkedni kell, valaki ellen játszunk, és ez majd, hogyha végigjátszunk a meccset és nyerünk, akkor ad egy blueprintet, egy igen jó kis blueprintet. Szóval időnként, amikor csináltok egy-két küldetést, gyertek fel ide a tetőre és lépkedjetek. Na, itt vagyok. Mondjad.
Raheem, what the fuck was that? This is me, I'm turning.
Most likely no. At least not yet. Seizures remind you that you're infected. You better go see Dr. Zera though. He'll check you out, probably give you a shot of antizin. Before you head out to see Zera, talk to the quartermaster. He'll gear you up so you can go outside without getting your head bitten off.
Okay. Beszéljünk meg vele.
Well, what are you waiting for? Get a move on.
Jó, megyek már. Menjünk a negyedmesterhez. és ad nekünk majd cuccokat. Go to the left. És hamarosan ki tudunk menni a nagyvilágba. Jó. Mi történt? Na azért. Oké, te gyűjtető cucc. Na, állj már le. Valamit gáz. Majd ne, hogyan már elkezdjen lakkolni. Hát gyerekek, valamire elkezdtem lakkolni. Elég rendesen. Itt a...
Negyedmester. Rahim radioed me about you.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
I'm not gonna bother learning your name till you survive a few days, but here, this is for you.
Brutális
By the way,
fegyver.
Word around the tower is you're just another deadbeat in line for food on Antizin. By which I mean, the people here don't much like you. But don't blame them. It's easy to get paranoid when you're isolated. And since somebody's jamming communications to the outside, there's plenty of paranoia to go around. Whole damn city with nobody to call for help but ourselves. You bring me some supplies from the airdrops, though, and you'll see people change their tunes in a hurry. That shit's a game changer.
Thanks. I'll bear that in mind. Listen, is there anything else? I'm in a bit of a rush.
Also, if you're looking to get more popular, you can try helping folks. Do a few favors, they might like you more. Might even find a woman. Keep you warm at night.
Örök. Igen, szóval... Quartermaster-nél időnként... amikor idejöttek, adni fog nektek cuccokat, amiket érdemes elfogadni. Aj, nem áll, de mi ez a rohadt laggolás már megint? Igen, most ki kell mennünk. Nem tudom, mitől kezdettem most laggolni. Remélem most megszűnik ez a lag. És kiérünk. Ja. Aj, nem már! Szórakozz.
Okay, new guy. Be careful out there. We've lost too many already.
Aha, és kijutottunk az utcára. Elég ramagy állapotban van a város.
Noob, you've got Dr. Zera set up in a semi-trailer on a fenced in plane court. When you leave the tower, hang a left and head due south. You can't miss it.
El kell mennünk, doktor.
It's Crane, kid.
Zeréhez.
All right. Crane. Just keep moving. There's no time to take in the sight.
Közben azért lootolgatunk.
And try not to make too much noise.
Csap sokat,
de?
Aha, már ott vannak zombik. Azt nem hiszem ezt a laggolást. Jó, elmegyünk Dr. Zeréhez. És ezzel befejezem az első videómat. Jó, hallom a zombikat. Semmi baj. Itt hagyjuk őket és elmegyünk. Mondom. Elmegyünk a biztonság zónába. Most egyelőre nem harcolgatunk. És itt vagyunk a szép zomba. Beszélünk a dokival.
Doctor? Hello? Anybody there?
Camden?
És
are you there?
Ezzel befejezem az első videómat.
I'm supposed to get a vaccine?
What? No. Suppressant. It's called Antizin. Suppresses the symptoms here, Sid. Antizin postpones the inevitable. Best the GRE could do.
Inevitable? So, there's no cure?
It's a variation of rabies. There's no cure right now. But you see, I've been running tests on both Antizin and infected tissue. A cure is possible, definitely possible.
Oh shit, you really think you can figure it out?
With Dr. Camden's help, yes. I think so. Where did I put that injector?
And who's Dr. Camden?
A colleague trapped in Sector Zero, where the outbreak first, well, broke out. We've been collaborating via radio, though we would have made more progress if the connection were better. Also, if my earlier experiments had borne fruit. I tried injecting recombined versions of the virus into chunks of meat and leaving them around the city, hoping some of the infected would eat them so I could observe and document the results.
But they didn't?
It bore no fruit. I'm ashamed that I wasted so much time on it. No reason to hold any antizen in reserve now. In any case, all right, I'm quite busy, so on your way now. What was I doing?
Hát, Doki kikísért minket. Na de.
Speed keeps you alive, so don't.
Rahim, Zara checked me out and gave me another shot.
Megbeszélünk
okay,
vele is.
Great. Not to hold you for a while, which is good, because I'm starting to get used to the idea of bossing you around. So, time for a real trial. Go talk to Spike. You'll find him near
Spike
the
college campus.
He's got the first real job.
Utána talán lesz checkpointunk is. És megérkeztünk az első szint lépéshez. Survivor. Rank up. És igen, 3 skill funk van. A Survivor, a túléléshez kell, ahol itt vannak a nagyobb táska, boosterek, dobócsillag, gránát, és igen, 12-es szinten a grappling hook. Az agility, az az ügyességünk, az ugrálás, kitérés, regenerálódás, ilyenek, és a power pedig a támadásunkat erősíti minden szinten. Na jó, beszéljünk Spike-kal.
Hey Spike, I'm Crane.
Just what I need.
Mit csinálsz?
More unskilled labor. All right, shut up and pay attention. There are 2 types of airdrops. One is food, first aid supplies, survival gear and such. The other kind is filled with antizen. The GRE sends in a one-way video feed that lets us know when they're on the way. Look, the trouble is, the airdrops with antizen keep getting raided by Ryze's thugs, and without antizen, we're basically screwed. Ryze and his boys only operate during the day, because going out after dark is a dandy way to get killed. But the next 2 antizen drops are coming down right at sunset tonight, and Brecken means to go after them. This may be our only chance to reach the airdrop.
What's my part here?
Well, as I said, going out at night is basically suicide. Or it would be if I hadn't been setting up safe zones and traps out there for weeks now, which I have. Now Brecken and his team will be okay tonight so long as you get out there now and arm those traps. That's your part.
All right. What are these traps and how do I arm them?
You'll see. I'll be talking you through it. Just remember, without these traps, Brecken won't survive the night. And if he doesn't come back with antizen, we are lost. Before you head out there, grab some firecrackers. Made them myself. They make a fine distraction if you get in trouble.
Na szóval most a feladatunk az lesz, hogy csapdákat aktiváljunk a város több pontján. De ez majd csak a következő videóban. Köszönöm, hogy velem tartottatok. Legyetek velem legközelebb is, akkor ugyaninnen folytatjuk. Sziasztok!